Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm gonna watch Tower of Gods episode 7 to 8. And the last episode, there's some flashback about Anak Pass, and the reveal about she's the daughter of the real Anak. And that's why I think call her fake, because technically she's not Anak but still have connection with her. And one thing I want to know is if she really the daughter of Anak, shouldn't she have the right to have her mother power? Or it just have to be some powerful girl? So if one of them have to retire, they have to give the power to someone else. Well, I guess we have to find out the answer then, right? Let's go. But one of them have. So it's not. They're not supposed to have the children yet. Like, what happened to the one who? Like, of course. Well, there's no one then. Like, how? How could she just wave away with that? With her house burning? Like, she knew she would. Gray. Her name is Gray. Wait. Whoa. Like, he controlled them really easily. When? I think you underestimate him, dude. Like, the tension. You can feel the tension. Like, why they join this? confused about Rachel though. Like what? What? You're really. Like, how come you? What is pussy? Bruh. Are you going to? Wait. Rachel? She just ate. Are you a good girl? You. Ah. Yeah, on the face. Why is she all tired? Even her. That's creepy. What the flip is that? Is that letter from Rachel? It's really fishy, you know? Bing. What he's planning, what they are planning, is not, it obviously not good. Oh wow. Is Anne here? I guess so. So let's just go to the next episode, all right? They gonna do everything to win chance though. It doesn't mean they okay, it's cool. I don't believe him. Yeah. What are they planning? That's Lori. He looks different without his clip. How about like oh, it's Lord here. So it's not Lord either. Alright, I'm sorry. But wait, why is she sleeping in here? Dude. Yeah, that's what I wanted to. Is he just passed out or just death? I mean, of course he understands. Just gonna want, I just want to tell him, just focus on this game and not focusing on. Okay, I'm not. What? Really? But he just sleeping in there. They just don't have anything to do, so they're chilling themselves. What is Kun doing though? You lose, man. They really like it. She's right behind you, man. Dude, I still don't know his personality though, so I don't want to. Is he? Oh. Well, half of it, he's telling the truth, but not with that. Obviously, this makes crazy. That's the right personality, I guess. And what is he doing? I mean, if you win, you are lose, man. Gonna be hard. Like what? Dude, you're. But who's helping him? No, you are not, dude. Yeah. Oh. Why? What? Clearly do it. Yeah, in the very beginning, they forced him to kill some. But I still not get why she do that. Well, that is Tower of God episode 7 to 8. Thanks for watching. Press like button if you enjoyed the video and write the comment down below. I'd love to see what you thought about this anime. Hope you have a nice day today, and I'll see you next time. Bye.